Hello, house. Akawan channel has come again, guys. So, guys, if today is your first time you're passing on YouTube, you never subscribe to Akawan channel. What are you waiting for, guys? Try to subscribe. Subscribe to Akawan channel, guys. So, guys, you can see I've already introducing you guys what I want to use to prepare this delicious meal. So Akawan channel, what are you want to prepare today? Oh my god, you want to know what I want to prepare? Do you want to know it? Let me know. I will told you what Akawan channel want to prepare today. So let me introduce you people what I want to prepare and what is on my table right now, guys. So I want to prepare a little bit of stew, guys. You can see it, guys. So stay on this video till the end, guys. So this is my fresh chicken, guys. So this is my crayfish, this is my curry, and this is my maggi, and this is my onion leaf, guys, and this is my garlic, you can see it, and this is my pepper, fresh pepper I've already blend to put for container, guys. And this is my ginger, you can see it. And this is my groundnut oil. And this is my fish, guys. And this is my onions and that onion leaf, guys. And this is my tomatoes, the two tomatoes I want to use to prepare this delicious meat, guys. And this is my meat, guys. What did you say, Akawan channel? I said this is my meat, guys. This is my cow meat and this is my shaki, guys. So guys, let's do this together, guys. So this is the water of the meat I used to steam everything, guys. So guys, you can see it. I've already introduced what Akawan want to prepare today. What delicious and amazing meal Akawan want to prepare today. So guys, let's go to my kitchen and prepare this together, guys. Stay on this video till the end. So, house, let's start cooking this delicious, amazing meal. So, first of all, guys, I will pour my groundnut oil inside the pot, guys. So, house, my groundnut oil is already okay in the gas now. So, what are we doing now? You can see my onions and onion leaf that scents very, very nice. So what I will do now, we'll pour the onion leaf and the onions together, guys. So guys, when I pour it together, I will start turning it, guys. Start turning it together, guys. So house, you can see how it look like. I haven't started cooking, but it's looking how amazing, guys. So yeah, this is my salt. I pour my salt inside this place. I put a little bit salt because I use everything to steam my meat and everything, guys. So the next thing I will do now, you can see this is my garlic and garlic here. Yeah, this is my garlic. I will pour my garlic here. So I'm turning it. So the next thing I will do now, I will pour my curry and crayfish and maggi together here. I will turn it again. I will turn it again. So you can see how it looks like, guys. Oh my god. So the next thing I will do, I will pour my tomato. This is the twin tomato I told you. I've already pressed it to put for this plate now. I'll pour it here, guys. Oh my God, then I will not turn it together, guys. So guys, you can see everything I turn is on the gas and boiling. So the next thing I will do now, I will take my pepper. You know, the children don't like to eat pepper. So I will not put it too much pepper, guys. If you put pepper, the children will not eat it, guys. So I'm turning it again. I will start turning it again, guys. Oh my God, Akawan Channel, you have come again. Can see how you look like, guys. So guys, the next thing I will do now, I will take my ginger to put it here. Guys, I take a lot of ginger now. I eat ginger so much. Ginger garlic, I eat it so much. If you go to my video, you can see where I'm doing fruta, ginger, everything. I'm doing it, all of them. Guys, go and watch it. It's very, very good in our body, guys. Oh my God, guys, see how you look like. Can see how you look like, guys. See how you look like. You look very, very sexy, very, very amazing. If you're here with me now, you will hearing the scent. The scent smells so nice, guys. Smells so nice. Can see how you look like, guys. So what is the next to put? I will now take my meat to pour it here, guys. I will pour my meat. I'm turning it together, guys. Guys, look at it. Look how it look like. It look very, very amazing. This one, you can use it to eat yam, guys. You can use it to eat everything, guys. Guys, see how my stew look like. Everything is not yet finished here. So the next thing I will do now, I will now pour my water of the steam of everything as steam, guys. Guys, remember, I haven't put the fresh chicken, that is the soft chicken and the fish. I haven't put it yet, guys. So stay on this video till the end, guys. Oh my gosh, Akawan Channel has cooked again. Akawan Channel has cooked again, guys. So stay on this video till the end. What I will do now, I will now leave it to boiling as I want before I put the fish and the fresh chicken, guys. Stay on this video till the end, guys. So guys, let me check it, guys. Oh my God, can see it. My stew is here. The next thing I will do now, I will pour the chicken here. Oh my gosh. Next thing I will do now, I will pour the fish here. Wow, Akawan Channel. God, see it. Can see how you look like. Can see my stew. Wow. Can see, guys, remember how I started and what I used to prepare this amazing stew you are seeing here right now, guys. Can see it looks so beautiful and amazing, guys. See how it look like, guys. See how this stew look like. See how it look like. It looks so amazing, guys. So guys, oh my God, let's check what we are cooking. This too is look very, very fantastic, guys. Can see it. Can see how it look like. See how my stew look like, guys. See how it look like. Can see how it look like, guys. Can see it. Look very, very amazing, guys. So as you can see my stew, this is the stew I just prepared now, guys. Oh my God, see how it look like. This is very delicious, guys. If you use this to eat rice, You will like it, guys. Try this. You will like it, guys. Try it. You will like it. So, guys, if you like this video, share this video, like this video, comment on this video. Give me comments on my comment station, guys. Share this video to your community, to your loved ones. I will see you in my next video until I come your way again, guys. Oh my God, see my stool, how it look like. Oh, when you're married, guys, see how my suit look like. It looks so amazing. If you are here with me now, you will hear, that is, you will see the scent of these two, guys. The scent looks so delicious and amazing, guys. So, guys, see you in my next video. Bye-bye.